It's 15 degrees at 9 a.m. and mostly sunny. Just a few little whiffs of cloud out there. And not much wind. I might go sit outside for a little while today. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. I'm just not really feeling like going outside, but maybe I'll just go out there anyways just because I get some fresh air. I got the windows open. Speaking of fresh air, get it nice and fresh in here. It's Monday. I'm ordering a pizza. I'm not going to order another one this month. This will be the last one. Yeah, might get some whiskey too, and that will be the last one for the month as well, because I need to order a couple of more things. Speaking of, I ordered some hot sauce, some of that scorpion stuff, the scorpion death sauce. And I ordered some spice. It's a big thing of spice. It's 800 grams, I do believe, or 600 or 800, something like that. It's a lot of it, but for the price. It was less than $4. I think it was $3.98. So that's a really good deal. It's Jerk's spice, by the way. If you know what that is, it's a Brazilian spice or a Caribbean spice or whatever the hell. It's down in that region anyways. And it generally goes on pork and stuff like that. But you can put it on pasta and you can put it on pretty much everything you want. So it's not super spicy. It's just a lot of flavor and it's really tasty. I'm going to be putting it in my bean mix to spice it up. And I got a thing of coffee. I forget exactly what it was, though. It's a cheaper espresso. But yeah, it's a brick of coffee. So it's just 250 gram one. It's not a huge one. But that's what I ordered from Amazon yesterday. Printer is not coming. And it's not because I got pissed off and canceled it. It's because they canceled it because there aren't any. you see, there's a shortage, I found out. Because of the microchip shortage, there is a huge shortage of printers. They're very hard to get right now. So I looked around. There's not a Walmart within an hour's drive of me that has one. None at all. Staples doesn't have any. Not in my price range anyways. They got like $800 ones, but I don't have no $800 to spend on a printer. They don't have any of the lower end ones like I always use. Nobody's got them. Nobody. Online places say they're sold out. So it's going to be a while till I can get one, I guess. I'm told it might be until next year till I can get one. I need the scanner before then. So I guess I'm out of luck. I'm going to have to take a picture of it with my phone or something and just send them that. Square it up on PaintShop Pro and make it look as good as I can, I guess, and send off the photo instead of a scan. It all goes into a PDF anyways. Once a year, I need to prove I'm still poor to live here, right? So I got my tax thing. It's in a PDF. I need a bank thing, which I can convert to a PDF after downloading it. And then I can scan the document in on my phone and save it to the PDF. And away I go, right? Just all one big file. And I can print it off and do their thing for their records. Don't even have to go there. Just email it to them. So much for that. I don't actually use the printer that much because I do everything by email now. I used to have to send in letters to my worker in Regina for my disability, but I can do everything because of COVID. They've changed the rules, and you can do everything with email really easy now. So it's good that way. Yeah. It's warm in here. It's only 15 degrees outside, but it is warm in here. I was freezing last night, so I put another blanket on and I woke up just sweating. So I slept through for a change. I got to sleep late. It was about 12:30 and I woke up around 8. So I slept a little bit longer than I normally sleep without waking up. So that was okay. Yeah. I got a bunch of garbage to take out, mostly wrappers and stuff like that. And there's a couple of cans. There's going to be more cans because I'm going to be cooking a bean mix-up in a little while here. Sometime this afternoon, anyways, I'll cook up some more bean mix for a couple of days' worth. I don't want to cook 4 days at a time anymore. Because sometimes it doesn't quite last 4 days in the fridge. Sometimes I'll get a little bit of mold in one or something, and it wastes the food, and I don't want to waste it. So I'm just going to cook 2 days worth at a time now to keep it safe. Anywho, yeah, so I'm going to use the printer money for other things. A little bit of entertainment, a little bit not. Yeah, I've decided not to keep out TV. I have tried very hard to find something I want to watch on there, and I can't. I've watched a bunch of movies. I should have been doing quick reviews of the movies because they're all terrible. They're all terrible. Okay, one was good, but I can't remember the name of it. Something about a couple of Mormons fell in love when they were missionaries, and they're trying to get together again, and it's kind of after their respective marriages fell apart and whatnot, and the trouble they're having with their families, of course, being Mormons and gay. That was the only good one I could find so far, and I watched a bunch of them. And for the shows, they're almost exclusively competition shows, mostly drag stuff, and it's just like, what the hell? There was one sort of okay cooking show where the guy's naked and cooking, but it was really not very good cooking, so not stuff I would like to emulate anyways, because it's either too expensive or it's just not my kind of thing, so there's just no shows at all that I want to watch on there. The British Queer as Folk I finished, that was on Prime, not on OutTV, it was on Prime. And it was 2 seasons, and it was good, it was really good. It's not as exciting as the American version of Queer as Folk, but it came first, and it was okay. The stories are solid, the acting is good. They're more reserved actors than the less dynamic and less excited and all that stuff. But the music isn't as booming and whatnot. So, but it was okay. It was okay. Yeah. Would still like to rewatch the original American that is Queer as Folk, but I can't find it anywhere. I guess it was on OutTV, but it's not now, so it's gone. So I missed it. That would have been a lot to binge. There was a lot of episodes. I'm thinking of rewatching, while I still have Crave on my TV, I'm thinking of rewatching Game of Thrones all the way through. Sit here and binge Game of Thrones and stuff. So, yeah, there was one other one I wanted to binge, but I can't remember what the hell it is. Yeah, what is it? Sons of Anarchy. I forget whether it was on Prime or on Netflix, but yeah, I wanted to watch Sons of Anarchy again as well. One of these days, I got so much to watch on my streaming services, it's not funny. I'll literally never get through it all. No, just not. In any event, y'all have a fabulous day and keep smiling.